Hello guys, I hope you're all doing well. I thought I'd upload this video for NASCAR Manager today. It's basically F1 Clash, but with a NASCAR theme, there isn't really much between either game. It's still going to be a massive money grab like F1 Clash with boosts and cards for drivers, and you know the worst thing, they're not even real drivers. Unlike F1 Clash, where you get Verstappen, Hamilton and Lando to name a few, they're just generic, made-up drivers, which I think is an absolute kick in the teeth for hardcore NASCAR fans. It just feels cheap. And they've tried to use the popularity of Formula One and the medium success the F1 Clash game had and just slapped a NASCAR skin on it. If you like F1 Clash, I'd just stick with that. This is just an awful game. I managed a couple of races and thought, you know what, I'm not gonna bother. If they'd made an effort to get real driver cards like Kyle Busch and Denny Hamlin, it would've made it slightly better. So that's my harsh review on NASCAR Manager. You might enjoy it and disagree with what I've said, but it's definitely not a game I'll be continue to play. That's all from me for this video, guys. Thank you as always for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Take care, and I'll see you all soon.
Yeah.